Vernon Philander, great to see you. Welcome to Hove. What's your first impressions of the place?
Yeah, thank you very much for having me. Getting here and seeing the sun shining, you know, is always a welcoming sight. But I think, you know, it's great to be, you know, to be over here again, and hopefully I can use my experience to help some of the young guys over here.
How excited are you to be playing county cricket again?
Very excited. I skipped last year, so yeah, good to be over here again. Just, you know, to get some, you know, obviously, you know, you know, to get the Duke ball into the hand again and, you know, running again. Really looking forward to it, and yeah, hopefully I can help these guys, you know, have, obviously, you know, off to a good start and, you know, to have a good season.
And you've got some good experience of playing county cricket, having played for five counties, I think, beforehand. And so what sort of experiences can you bring, do you think, to Sussex?
Yeah, I think, you know, for me, it's obviously, you know, to share my experience, you know, with some of the bowlers over here. You know, having played over here, you know, for numerous counties, in numerous formats as well, you know, would certainly help, you know, me. So obviously sharing my experience, you know, from what I've learned over here. But yeah, like I said, you know, it's just good to be out here. You know, like I said, you know, the Duke ball always excites me because, you know, they, you know, you know, yeah, they do tend to do a little bit more than what the Kookaburra does. So looking forward to, you know, a really good season with, you know, with Sussex, and like I said, you know, hopefully we can get into strong winning positions and you know, chase the league at the end of the day.
Yeah, that's going to be a big focus for you at the start of the season, isn't it? Obviously, the sun's shining now, but obviously English wickets do a little bit early on in the season, as you know. So hopefully you'll be able to do a bit of damage.
Yeah, I think, you know, it's all to do with the climate. I think, you know, although the sun's out, you know, it's still, you know, pretty fresh out there. So, you know, that suggests that there will be a little bit of moisture in the wickets, so it will tend to do a bit more, you know, then later on in the season when it obviously gets a bit warmer and more humid. But yeah, like I said, you know, I'm just happy to be here. And like I said, you know, hopefully we can get, you know, the season and this campaign off to a good start.
And you've had a great win to yourself and three series wins, I think, with South Africa. It must have been a fantastic experience, especially in Australia.
I think, you know, we as a South African team, you know, we've come a long way. You know, having dropped, especially against you boys, you know, back at home, you know, when you guys beat us, I have to say myself and Dale didn't play. But I think, you know, just the season that we've had, amazing, you know, to turn around, you know, turn it around the way we did. And yeah, I think, you know, beating Australia away from home is always something, you know, spectacular. It's always something that you will treasure. I think we're probably the only side that's gone there and beat him three times in a row as well. I think it's something that you always cherish. There's a couple of big series, you know, which is Australia, India and England, of course. You know, those series that you, you know, you always want to win. I think, you know, all in all, we've had a pretty good year. And like I said, you know, hopefully we can continue, or I can continue with my form and also, you know, the, you know, our national side coming here later on in the year.
And talking about South Africa, two players that have joined us recently, David Visser coming back from last season, a stint he had here, and Stian van Zyl, two guys you know very well.
Yeah, I think myself and Stian, you know, Stian was my first roomie when he started playing cricket, and I think, you know, it's just good to see him, you know, really, you know, accelerating the way that he has been over the last little while. Dave obviously plays for the Titans. You know, which is up north, but yeah, also, you know, good mates. You know, we all tend to gel well, you know, when you play for the national side. You know, he's obviously got a few ODIs as well. So yeah, I think we'll have some good camaraderie over here. It's always good to have some, you know, some South African support and some, you know, obviously mates as well in the same team. And like I said, hopefully we can bring our experience and, you know, performances at the end of the day, you know, to, you know, see this team, you know, get to the top of the league.
And South Africa will be here in May as well, so that's the start of the tour as well, so that'll be one you'll be eagerly keeping an eye on, I guess.
Yeah, hopefully I'll be a part of it, but yeah, if not as well, I'll be back here anyway. I think, you know, South Africa is just great, you know, great bunch of guys. I think, you know, you guys will enjoy them as well, you know, when they do come here. I think it's for a one-day game, if I'm not mistaken. Like I said, you know, they're just a wonderful bunch of guys to deal with, and also, you know, just to have them around, you know, around the county, and also, you know, your members will, you know, greatly, you know, obviously benefit from having them here because they're just, you know, such a wonderful bunch of guys, and really looking forward to the English tour as well later on in the year, and, you know, it always excites me to play here, like I said, hopefully we can put in some great performances, you know, as South African boys, but, you know, more as a Sussex group now. Let's hope that we can put in those performances, you know, to get the team over the winning line more often than not.
Yeah, I just guess you know, you can't wait to get started. First game against Kent on Friday. And then we'll be straight into the 50 over stuff as well, but you're just eager to get cracking?
Yeah, straight off the plane. Happy to get going. I've had a few days at home, you know, it's always helps as well. But yeah, like I said, always excited you know, to be playing cricket. You know, it's not often that you get blessed, you know, to do something that you love, you know, as your day job. And, you know, I always treasure, you know, what I do. And like I said, hopefully I can, you know, put in winning, you know, some winning performances for this team. You know, that's the ultimate goal, to get the team across the line. At the end of the day, it's all about the team and not, you know, the individual. And hopefully I can see some of my experiences as well, you know, with some of the younger lads, and yeah, really see them coming through the ranks and, you know, eventually get top honours one day.